戦火から逃れ他の町へと避難してきたサガリアさんは音楽の先生でした。唯一持ってこれたものはギターだけ。娘のフェリシタさんにとっても音楽が心の拠り所だといいます。殺されたくないし誰も殺したくないとサガリアさんは語ります。しかし中には自ら武器を取り戦火に身を投じようという人々もいます。彼女たちはクルド女性防衛部隊、通称 YPJ と呼ばれ、クルド人以外にも世界中から多くの女性が参加しています。訓練中のアラブ人女性にお話を伺いました。シリア北部の町コバには2014年9月 IS に包囲され、数ヶ月にわたる激しい戦闘にさらされました。 YPJ の兵士たちもその最前線で犠牲となりました。その銃口の先にいた敵とは一体どのような人々だったのでしょうか。交留されている IS 兵の一人に話を聞きました。
When I see the war in the media, you know, killing of children, women, we think they are in Tunisia, they are like our brothers, our, you know. Then I have an idea to come here.
Did you talk about this to your parents?
Yeah, before I come here?
Yeah.
No, I don't speak with them about coming here.
So you decided by yourself?
Yes, secretly. I come secretly.
Secretly. Even to your friend?
Yes, with my friend.
Oh, with your friend.
The neighbor friend of the neighbor.
So during the ISIS control, how was your life under the control of ISIS?
In ISIS?
Yeah, how was
it? I have a normal life in ISIS. I have a wife, I have a house.
You have a wife?
Yes, two wives. I change money, you know, dollar.
Yes, yes.
To Syrian money.
Exchange.
Then I meet her cousin. I make contact with them. Then I ask him about if he can
meet.
Yes.
Yeah. How you change your image? Why?
When a young fighter in ISIS, I can't change my my mind, you know. Because many stuff. But when I left them, because when I have a wife, I am married.
Yeah.
Maybe I start can't go, you know, fight or make weapon attack. I start change my mind. You know,
yeah, true.
For fighter. When I see ISIS from out from ISIS.
Yeah.
I see them, I make contact with civilian. My, you know, my mind changed about this. I see the problem. When you are in, you can't see the problem.
So inside ISIS, what kind of problem yeah, you found?
Inside ISIS?
Yeah.
They don't have a politic, you know.
Not organized.
Yes. They work. emotional.
So how about your friend? Your friend also quit ISIS or stay in?
No, they all dead. All my friends dead.
Dead?
Yes, we killed.
How many friends you came together?
From my village, maybe 6, 7.
They all died?
Yes.
Only you?
Just the only survivor.
Yeah.
That's it.
And so after this staying here, this prison, you wanna live with your families, right?
Of course, I want them to get out. For them, I go out. Maybe if I don't have a wife and kid, maybe I take a chance to die there.
Oh yeah, true. Yeah.
2017年9月に IS から解放されたラッカの町は少しずつ日常を取り戻しつつあります。文化センターに集まった人々が音楽を奏でていました。こうして友人と一緒に楽器を奏でられることが何よりも幸せだと彼らは言います。武器を手にした人々は本当は武器ではなく他の何かを手にしたかったのかもしれません。ご視聴ありがとうございました。チャンネル登録やご評価をいただけますと幸いです。また、このチャンネルは皆様のご寄付に支えられております。ご支援、ご協力、よろしくお願いいたします。